Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today, well, first of all, let me introduce myself. I'm gonna start over. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Ryan Marie, and this is gonna be my first YouTube video. And I've been wanting to do this for the longest time, but I didn't really know like where to start or what to do, you know? And for the past 2 days, I've just been feeling like, so we're gonna go ahead and start this journey together. We're gonna start this first video off with a cooking video, because who doesn't like food, right? So I'm gonna be making chicken fettuccine Alfredo with my mom. I'm on my way to go pick up the ingredients right now, so I'll see you in a bit. All right guys, we got the goods. Now, headed over to my mom's house so we can get started. See you guys in a bit. Okay. Welcome back, everybody. We're going to start making the chicken. So I got the fresh chicken from the deli. Deli? The meat. chicken broth. The heavy cream, this is for the Alfredo. And use cream cheese, the butter, and some Parmesan cheese, and minced garlic. So first we have our water boiling, and then we're gonna put our pasta in there. And so sprinkle them with garlic powder, salt, and pepper on both sides. So let me sprinkle some salt. Oh.
Sloppy.
Salt. Pepper. And garlic powder. And then we're going to flip them over so you can make sure it goes over it. Like a
loser. I think we need more water.
Alright, so those are flipped over. So the same thing, we're going to do salt. Garlic powder. And I'm going to mix it around until it's all coated. Did you wash your chicken?
No. I never did. You're supposed to be clean.
Oh, we didn't blood. You didn't need it?
Maybe.
Okay, this is on.
And coat them in flour. Put some flour in the bowl.
You can put them in a baggie.
Oh, two. Put them in a bag.
Very gently. That's why you use it gently.
Oh,
That's fine. And you throw your chicken in there. Just, you can leave the air, some air in there so it can bounce it around.
Mm-hmm. And then the chicken's in there.
I should have wore high heels so I can be. What are you up to? The dog would have taken off with it. Mm-hmm. What are you waiting for? Tell me you dropped something. Are you done with the butter?
Yeah. Why does everybody do that?
What?
Can you help me?
I don't. So that way we have room.
So we're just gonna have to cook. Spend 5 minutes from each side or until
golden brown.
So we'll wait. Our chicken. Chicken is done. And now we're going to do the sauce, the Alfredo sauce. So, add 2 tablespoons of butter. Did you get a big plate?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, it was great. People, we get it in the casserole, whatever it's called. Okay, what else? Some butter, cream cheese, celery. This is a cream cheese, 1 cup of the whipping cream. So that's a cup of whipping cream. Take your tongue out of here.
There's nothing in here, right?
Mm-mm. This is a cup. So, my eyeball cup. And what's this? water in there?
What?
The water.
Do you want water?
This one.
Oh.
Just put it there. Oh. So it got a little thick, so I put a little bit of the pasta water in there.
Like this.
From. Chicken Alfredo. Boy, come in.
Very good. Yes, very good.
Mm-hmm. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Like really good?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Yay!
Okay, you guys, so I just realized that I didn't do an outro because I'm a noob when it comes to YouTube. So, chicken.